Let's go to the bottom of the mayor, Mayor Timmy Pratt.